Welcome back. Today we're going to practice correct and incorrect. Show your thumbs up if the number is correct and the thumbs down if the number is incorrect. Look, four flamingos. It's the number three, so incorrect. Five stars. Remember to show your thumbs up if the number is correct and your thumbs down if the number is incorrect.